And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It is Bayern Munich against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Kimmich. And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Thomas Müller starts with Leon Goretzka in the centre of midfield. As for the attackers, Robert Lewandowski.
Oh, Derek, can he finish this?
And up for grabs off the keeper. Brilliantly blocked.
Well, the mere mention of the name of Robert Lewandowski can have the effect of striking fear in opposing defences. What?
Lionel Messi! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game! Lewandowski moving into the advanced position, and the cross goes in, but keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Taking it away. Lewandowski, good looking sequence. Badly timed run, just a fraction offside. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And it's a quality pass. And it all counts for naught. And the attack looks promising. Keeper getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, the danger is still there. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Good technique displayed. But really sticking to the task defensively. Coman. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. And they have possession again. Lewandowski. Giving it a try. Tremendous block. Than that. Di Maria now. Idrissa Gueye. Nicely timed tackle. Verratti. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And a good looking ball. Lewandowski. Real chance. Top-notch goalkeeping from Keylor Navas. deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, inching towards half-time, PSG hold the advantage. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been a solid performance so far.
Messi tries to lift it. Well, how many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Idrissa Gueye. On to Messi. And now Gueye. Verratti. And in the perfect position to read it. Di Maria. Verratti. He read it well. Poise and purpose here from Verratti. Oh, great attacking play. Beautifully taken goal by Marco Verratti. So back underway, and no doubt about it, Bayern Munich really need to lift themselves. Sané. Breaking at pace. And it would have been a chance, but the run was mistimed, offside. Leroy Sané. It needs an accurate cross. And this will reduce the deficit. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, back underway with a glut of goals here. 3-2.
Di Maria. Here's Mbappe. It's Mbappe! And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
They haven't overcome all the difficulties. Threat over for now, it seems. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Plays it back. Fantastic.
coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Couldn't keep it. Promising sequence.
But nothing comes of it.
Lovely ball over the top. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. There's a slide draw pass. Well, now in a dangerous position. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. And the referee didn't have much choice. A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
And a long way out here. Well, you saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. Could be a chance to break here. Müller. Here's Zane. Very quick thinking there. And he's broken free. Oh, striking the crossbar. You can't get much closer than that. And as a play it goes, throw in coming up here. Mbappe. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Played over. And they deal with the threat this time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, great vision. And an effective clearance. Into the final 20 minutes. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Getting forward. Benassi, can he finish this? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Ready to pounce on the cusp of